My next commitment to all of you, I'll make you experience Kailasa. The very light of Kailasa removes all the blind spots in the beings. Now I'll complete Vidya Tattva and Shiva Tattva, both, and make you experience the 11 dimension. It is actually a game to make you understand and visualize each dimension, what all it consists, what it takes to generate and what it takes to sustain, what it takes to evolve. When Shabda is generated, how it is sustained as Nada and evolved as Nadakala. It is just a contemplation game to make you understand, to make you engage with the infinity. I'll just show you a simple video. How many of you saw that antimatter? I just shared in my Facebook page. I'll show you and then I'll talk to you guys about it. How many of you teleported successfully at least once? Raise your hand. All of you already produced antimatter. Understand, only if the vibhuti here, basma here, becomes antimatter, it can travel and settle down in any place and become matter. Listen, I'll project now. This other side is just antimatter. How many of you are catching? The other side of all the heads. Avyakta. Understand? Now I have given one side. The other side is avyakta. Avyakta means antimatter, unmanifest, which exists but does not have any of the positive perceptive qualities of this vyakta. Listen, vyakta means which exists and can be perceived with a positive definition. With the positive definitiveness which you can perceive is manifest, vyakta. I know many are thinking, anyhow, vyakta itself, I have not understood, forget about avyakta. Yenda, maths la 100 mark vaangana? இங்கிலீஷ்ல ஏண்டா 20 மார்க் வாங்கியிருக்க? அது பக்கத்தில் உட்காந்து எழுதுன கேள்றா, என்ன ஏண்டா கேட்குற? மீன்ஸ் ஒன் ஃபாதர் இஸ் ஆஸ்கிங் இஸ் சன், இன் மேக்ஸ் யூ டுக் 100 மார்க், ஒய் இன் இங்கிலீஷ் ஒன்லி 20 மார்க்? ஃபாதர் யூ ஷுட் ஆஸ்க் தட் த ஃபெலோ ஹூ ஆர் சிட்டிங் நெக்ஸ்ட் டு மீ அண்ட் ரைட்டிங் த எக்ஸாம், நாட் டு மீ. ஸோ வியக்தா இட் செல்ஃப் யூ ஹவ் நாட் அண்டர்ஸ்டுட் எனி திங். Avyakta. Listen, what we call parallel universe, unmanifest, avyakta, the delusion component of Mahadeva, Throbhava, cannot be exact translated as delusion, it should only be translated as ununderstandable, ununderstood or unknown. Throbhava is not the precise word, is not delusion, precise word is unknown. The various permutation combinations of the 5 units, 5 unit principles is length, breadth, depth, time, space. 5 tattva, principle tattvas. The various permutation combination of these 5 principles forms 11 dimensions. Length, breadth, depth. This 3 dimension operate in Bhu, the pure space where all other things merge into the space is Kailasa, the 14 lokas, Atala, Vitala, Sutala, Talatala, Batala, Bhur, Bhuvas, Suva, Tapas, Satya. All those 14 lokas come under these 11 dimensions. Understand this 11 dimension, then I'll initiate all of you. Not just educating, I'll initiate also. Just I need to change the fuel in your body. The fuel with which you are functioning now needs to be changed. You will automatically have your eyes pulled by the third eye during the initiation. I'll also teach you guys to teleport and materialize antimatter. See, all teleportation has to happen only through the antimatter. Vibhuti has to become antimatter, only then it has to become a vibhuti again. So if I just ask you guys to stop in between, that's all, you have antimatter and billions of dollars. Now I'm really going to work with them and give them antimatter, that NASA or whatever, whoever is doing it. Understand? Now I uttered the words, this 11 dimension, in this exists 14 lokas. It's all word for you, I know. Atala, vitala, sulatala, talatala, batala. Well, now what will you understand? I know. Very rhythmic. Talatala, tatada, that's all. Bhur, bhuvas, suva, tapa, satya. Again, more or less words. I am actually going to change the fuel in you into the pure prana which raises you to Kailasa. Understand? I am not expecting all of you will experience Kailasa now itself. I am just going to change the fuel and infuse that fuel, the breathing of Mahasadashiva into you literally. Literally Mahasadashiva is going to breathe in you now. I am expecting it will take 1 or 2 Muhurta. Muhurta means 1.5 hours is one Muhurta. At least 2-3 Muhurta it will take for this fuel to spread into your subtle body and give you the experience. But for some people it can even raise now. Decide to put both your eyes into your third eye. Both your eyes are just identity. Understand? It's not an organ. Only when you open it, you operate. How many of you are understanding? Eyes are not just organ. It's through which you communicate with the whole universe. That's why many times when you close your eyes, mind stops suddenly. Decide to put both your eyes into third eye. If your eyes get closed, it's okay. If your eyes don't get closed, it's okay. That's what is Dakshinamurti Mudra. Dakshinamurti puts both the eyes on the third eye. So half eyes will be closed and half eyes will be open. Put both your eyes into your third eye. Hum Mahavakya intensely along with me. Om Nityananda Maha Sada Shivoham. Om Nityananda Maha Sada Shivoham. Nityananda Maha Sada Shivoham. Om Nityananda Maha Sada Shivoham. Nityananda Maha Sada Shivoham. Om 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 Nityananda Maha Sada शिवोहम् ॐ नित्यानन्द महासदा 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 शिवोहम् ॐ नित्यानंद महासदा शिवोहम्। ओम नित्यानंद महासदा शिवोहम्।